And how about this moment?
So the first career penalty shot for Brandon Hagel. Goal and an assist on Saturday. And Samsonov with the stop. And the Leafs will stay on the power play with the game still scoreless.
Yeah, and there's one early in the game. Hagel just comes right down the middle. A lot of times you see guys moving side to side to get the goaltender to at least move and potentially lose his net. That one there, right clear in the middle of the pad, and a good feeling for Riley.